Hello, flower seeds! So nice of you to join me. My name is WhoDys, and I welcome you to Outlast 2. So, as you know, Outlast 1 was the beginning of the channel, so of some sort. And now we reach the 100 video mark, boys! I guess that's an achievement. So, I have a little surprise because we reached that milestone. I am upgrading the channel to camera. Yeah, so we have this now. It's so awkward because I need to look there. You are there, but the game is here. And I'm looking also there. Okay, anyway, ignore me. And I'm looking... Let's finish this. So, what are we doing today? I already said that we are starting with Outlast 2. And first I want to complain because this is my life now. I spent almost like 2 hours setting all this up, so I hope it's good. I had some problems with the lighting. I don't know if I did a good job with it. I hope. I have some black bars on the cam, but I think they're gone now. I can't tell. But anyway, we're going in. We're doing some shit. New game. Story mode. I'm just here for the ride now, man. No walk in the park. I enjoy dying. Oh, yeah, that's me 100%. I deserve to be punished. Yes, daddy. Life simulator. Okay. Okay. So, last time, I think we weren't on insane. I think nightmare is just an addition in second. So, we were on hard. And I enjoy dying. So, you know, Outlast 2 contains intense violence, gore, graphic, sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. Yeah, like last time. Yeah. Lynn Langerman is an investigative journalist like Miles Upshur, seeking the answer behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. You are Blake Langerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Wait, what? Also, Lynn is my wife, that's the journalist, and I am the cameraman. Okay. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters to navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert. Your only choice are to run, hide, or die. Okay, I took expected. I don't know. I don't even know what I want to say. Okay, let the awkward time. Yes, yes, I'm here, my darling. I just said it. Well, understandable. But what happened though?
He's coming.
Oh. Oh!
He's here! Ah! Get away! Ah!
Jesus, Blake, are you really sleeping?
I'm
what
awake.
The fuck?
You
okay.
Slept last night.
He
oh,
with you?
Ah.
No, okay.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
Ah!
In your sleep?
No,
Jessica, I think.
No, it's just a coincidence.
You know a Jessica?
No,
No.
I mean, it's okay.
I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing
okay.
into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
Okay.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
Like, my mind.
She had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
Okay.
You say so, man. You bought the time.
Seems legit enough.
Can you record an intro while we're up here?
Sure. Yeah, of course.
Sure.
I understand 100%. I hope their camera is not awesome more than mine.
How is the diaphragm with this thing on?
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to...
Just like my videos, man. Just like my videos.
Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good.
That was exciting.
Yeah. So, are we doing...
Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, just go.
Hum. Have a soup pie.
Brr. Okay, seems legit enough.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say okay. She strangled herself to death.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Report says.
Before the doctor interviews. If the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should
okay.
probably mention the fetus, too.
The what? No?
Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest...
No!
We lost the engine! Fuck.
What?
Fuck.
What the fuck? How did that happen? Ooh, shit. Outlast 2. We're gonna have a fun time. So, are we going to have to protect her too? Oh, what the fuck? Where are we? We're not in the forest like I expected. Or this is like before. I don't have the camera. Oh god, Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, sure, whatever. What should I see here? To Jessica. Oh, this is... Oh, Jessica. Okay, whatever, fuck off. Jesus, I'm so glad that I found you here. Hey, sir, excuse me. I want to ask you a question about why am I here. Can you stop a second, you piece of shit? Please? I guess not. My god, it's so hot here with all this light. But anyway, I think the camera is a little bit... Let me 1 second. Okay, I worked a bit with the sensitivity because it felt too high. Am I this short, man? Okay, sure. That's a gigantic cart, or I'm very... Oh, what the fuck? Hey! Tell me about it. Okay. Oh, so we actually crashed and we are in the forest. That's always a good sign for me. I always treasure those kind of moments. Strong. Yeah, that's the... That's the only thing that matters, man. The camera, it's expensive. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Tell me about it. How did you end up here?
Lynn!
Oh, what the fuck? Ooh, this is nice.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net.
Uh-huh. I see the... I can notice the... okay. You see nothing. Okay. So, I can already tell that I won't be very good at this game. Because I think it requires brain power. And I don't think if you notice, but I don't have that, so... Yeah. Okay. So... Oh, okay. So, just like the first one. To drop control. Yay! Let's go! Let's find Lynn. Important event should be captured on video. Press to raise your camera. Recording will start automatically, indicated by a blinking red. When recording, when the rec side blinks, it means you are aiming correctly at the recording event. And I aim at the event. Okay, blah blah blah, I understand. Leave me alone. Yeah. Them views, man. I need to get them views.
Shit. Jesus. No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn!
Sure. Okay. So. I guess they dropped from the helicopter just like I did, but they... dropped someplace else or something. But where should I go? Because what the fuck? I can't see anything. Oh my god, it's so hot in here. It's getting... Woo, baby! That's nice. And I cannot see without it. Okay.
Oh, fuck me!
Fuck!
That did not happen in the crash. Fuck this. Fuck you, Lynn.
Why?
Pilot. I don't even remember his name.
Is that the pilot?
What kind of people would skin somebody alive?
What the fuck?
Jesus Christ, Lynn.
I thought it was somebody else. Did that? What the fuck? But why is the? Oh my god. Is this some kind of shit like the sanatorium where some crazy ass motherfuckers? I won't do that though. I'm running out of battery, so I think I must save it. We are on hard in any instance, so we need to be careful. I don't know.
The town. Okay. Oh, thank God. I thought miles from anything.
I don't think that the town is gonna help us, but fine, whatever. Whatever works for you, man. So.
There's not supposed to be anything for miles.
Oh.
I wasn't alone out here. Fuck. I wasn't alone out here.
Well, if the town is not on the map and you are not supposed to be here, what does that tell you? Let's put our thinking caps and figure it out. I will guess that you are not supposed to be here, and that's a good guess. So, I don't think this town is gonna help us by the looks of it and by knowing Outlast. Okay. Fuck off. Knock.
Hello? I'm lost. And hurt.
Aren't we all? Aren't we all? Come on. Jammed. Great. So, I'm not sure if the hard mode is supposed to, make the monster chase you more, or they are a bit more knowledgeable about your position, or if this is just regarding to the batteries and how many places you can hide. Uh-huh. How about we diddly do out of there?
Is anybody there? Please.
Oh yeah, I forgot you can open them slowly or not slowly. I'm remaining out of battery.
Hey.
Oh,
hey, man.
That's not hey, oh, man.
Shit. Oh shit, you're.
This
just happened.
The fuck! I'm so confused. So many things are happening. Okay. So, my dear sweet Ellie, I can't bear what we done, nor being apart from our little ones. So I'm going over and hoping you forgive me for leaving you behind, and God forgives me this last trespass. I know that they had to be offered up, but I am all tore up inside and can't live no more. Hopefully the end will come soon and we can be together again, unless God bursts me forever for this sin. Until then, I hope you find what woman's comfort you need in the arms of Papa, not yours forever, Tom. Okay. Okay, I have more than one battery, okay. Thank you. Oh, okay. Stop playing your arms around. Hello! Oh my god. Oh my god, Jesus, why you scare me like that? You're supposed to... Is there somebody inside? Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck. Easy. I'm recording at 1920p, which is nice. So... One more time? Oh, jammed. Sure. Whatever works for you, man. I don't know how many batteries do I have, but...
Who's...
Hey, Flash and... This it's not a good sign when people are talking about father and mother and things like that, and like a religious cult would do. You know what you should do in that very moment? You should like turn around and look for is that a pig? The fuck is oh, it's a cow. I'm speechless. It's like being How is that camera still functional? Can you open up? I want to borrow some sugar. Oh. Hey. Don't kill me, please. Bing. Plowing. Yep. Okay. Dear Father, our loving God continues to bless me with visions, and I know more certain than ever that the enemy is nearer with every day. I was scrubbing the stains from the floor of Daniel's room when the blessed music rose inside me and sank me into the true sight where I saw a creature like the burning sun, but with inwards rings of teeth upon teeth and dangling beneath limbs that I took to be arms but were cut.
Were what?
Were cocks that arose in childing purpose, and as this monstrous sun descended, it fucked the it fucked the earth and birthed some great and slouching horror from the fire. This is beautiful, man. Please, some claps for this guy. This is beautiful. Okay. I was filled with the same fear so great that I could not breathe nor move, and saw myself all those years back blinding Daniel with the lie and tried to weep but could not, and when I woke up, I found myself wet with lusting, painfully desirous to feel a man inside me, and the feeling was not so far different from the fear. I tried to comfort myself with your teachings. Terror is a joy in the moment of God. But I would take greater comfort in your manhood inside me and the firm prayer that the Antichrist be strangled in my womb. The most faithful of your flock in all. Lisa, Lisa, what the fuck, Lisa? Lisa, you need some therapy, man. You don't need Christ, you need therapy. Oh my god. Is this the God, the Father that you long inside you? Oh my god, this is too good. Can I... Oh my god. You can hide by crawling under beds. And how do I do that? Oh, okay. I see no point hiding. I think this is like a tutorial or something like that. So I think we're good for now. I can hide in lock. Should we do like the confession locker again? Why am I asking? Of course we're gonna do it. Oh! Now we can heal? I think we couldn't heal in the first one, or am I mistaken? My hair is all over the place, man. Anyway, yeah! We learned about Lisa lust for cocks. I don't know if it's a great lust for cocks or it's a small lust for cocks. But it's a lust of for cocks nonetheless. So that's a good thing to know about Lisa. To open windows, press. Okay, but what's about with...
That's fucked up.
Oh, there's a lot of babies dead. Oh, okay.
Tragedy wall. Topped with barbed wire.
Okay.
I could feel tension in my skin. Somebody watching me.
Well, you saw the guys that were watching you. They're right there. I mean, why would you be so surprised that somebody was watching you? Oh, okay, so the window. Cool knowledge, it's cool knowledge. Deadbolts that I can use to lock the doors like my dick. Can I close this? Yes. So they can enter through windows too. Oh my god, I need to be careful on so many things, like I don't want that. Fuck that, open slowly is for pussies. Oh my god, who are you? Oh, okay. So this is that strange wall. Okay. So we are in the backyard. This is an entire experience in itself, man. I mean, I'm scared, aroused, and intrigued by Lisa mostly, but you know, the others too. So I think this is a religious cult. I mean, there's no denying it now. It can't be anything else, but okay. Apparently I know Latin. Hey, what's this? Midwife's lament. The baby's coming, the baby's coming, ready the knife. The baby's coming, knights with midwife. Mother to the enemy stained within. God's creation saved with sin. Alleluia! Stay the storm, no longer must we wait. For come the dawn, the enemy born to die in the temple gate. Tum tum tum. Okay. The baby's growing, her belly swells. The baby's growing, sent from hell. Ezekiel waits a sharpening his blade. Gather at the gate, we kneel and pray. Sure. That's great lyric. So I think they're sacrificing kids in the name of the Lord, which the name of the Lord, it's always a good name, but apparently these guys, what the fuck is that? Are those babies?
It was a familiar smell, almost sweet. They killed their children.
Why is that a familiar smell for you? Okay, where...
What in...
Oh, now you're...
God!
Oh my god. This is not okay. Sure. It has to be babies, man. I'm just gonna go. Sure, easy now. Saving, that's always good. When games, horror games especially. I don't want to be slain, and I'm not lamb. Are you there, talking voice? Okay, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, okay, fuck off, fuck off. No, 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 no. It's okay, it's okay. I'm just, you know, just gonna diddly fucking. Oh my god, I escaped. Am I this good? Oh my god. Did I? That's enough for me. So, the battery apparently is dying already. Yeah. This is the first episode of Outlast 2. There are some interesting themes in this one, if I can say that. Babies, cocks, And demons. What else do you want? Dogs. Apparently, there are no dogs. But, you know, the things can change anytime. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope this new edition here it's actually good. Pleasant, I guess. I don't know. Yeah. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Cheers to you. And we'll see each other next time. Bye.